Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really biffing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay.
La moula, la moula, la monnaie, la jondeuse, la moula, pris dessus, dessus.
See what's up? Tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Dummy. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. He won't regret it.
Hey.
That's about it.
Gang gang.
Ha! Gang members, how the fuck is your day going, man? It's working to me back at y'all on the goddamn video, man. But look, in this video, I got a little cold, man. I ain't gonna cap with y'all. So I ain't gonna be doing a lot of talking because I know my voice sounds horrible. And I ain't trying to bust y'all ears, you know what I'm saying? But look, we're gonna be jumping straight to this video. I got a bunch of videos for us today. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 videos I'm reacting to right now, you know what I'm saying? You know I got a cold. If you guys don't subscribe to this fucking channel, I'm fucking doing these videos while I'm sick, cause I got y'all, man. No cap. You guys have been DMing me and I've been promising you. But I've been sick and I've been slacking on my promises. I woke up today and I'm like, nah, no more slacking. Put out 4 videos for y'all and I'm making 9 more. Bro, I'll probably put out 4 more today. Nah, shit. But I'm out here running myself a quick blunt, drinking myself some coffee. Help me stay awake, cause I've been taking this drug that's been putting me to sleep, but all of that talk is gone. Let's just jump straight to this. We got Hush Land 4 featuring Kobala D. Oh, it's been a minute since I listened to my nigga Kobala D. Y'all done fucked up and give me a Kobala D song. You know it's finna be lit in this bit. But we got Kobala D. You know the song is George Mula. Mula means money. I know that for a fact. You know what I'm saying? But let's jump straight to it though. See what he's talking about, alright?
Ouais, mais là. Ah ouais? Ouais, c'était bien. C'était bien. Ouais, c'est bien. Ouais, c'est bien. Ouais.
What are you talking about?
That's what you connais. C'est pétain, c'est pétain, c'est pas pétain, on est blindé. De toute façon, c'est comme ça partout.
Hein. Y'a pas de problème. I love the way y'all French niggas talk, man. This shit is dope as fuck. But he looks younger for some reason. I don't know if I'm tripping or. He looks younger in this video.
Sortir de chez moi à mon midi 12h et je fais plus les intrusions sous. J'ai pas passé tard, audit de midi. Si t'es trop fou, le pseudo noir et capéta. Ne pas se faire péter, gonfler le butin. Fini riche quoi qu'il arrive, même si j'en butin. Si tu montes trop vite, tu te fais des sons. Prends mal, l'être humain est hypocrite. Et ça, ça provoque beaucoup de quiproquos. Donc t'es obligé de montrer.
Too lit, bro. I don't know what it is about this nigga Kobala D, bro. But every song he that nigga on is a vibe. No cap. I don't get it, bro. That nigga
too lit. La moula, la moula, la monnaie, la jondeuse, bah moula, pris dessus, dessous. La moula, la monnaie, si tu montes trop vite, tu te fais des sons.
La moula, la monnaie, je m'y remets, tu me remets un revêt, je la remets, je suis repeint, je suis refait, mon refrain. Georges Moulaga, des hautes scènes, tu connais. Je propose la moula affichée au. Tu te surpasses ton bac, ton master ou ton brevet. Je ramasse tous les lovés, les lovés, les lovés. Georges Moulaga, de la moula et de la monnaie. Béné, béné, bénéfice.
La moula, la monnaie. La jondeuse Bamoun a pris dessus, dessous. La moula, la monnaie. Si tu montes trop vite, tu te fais des sons.
Hey, that ad-lib is too lit. Okay, 10 out of 10, no cap. Hey, look, I don't care what the fuck anybody got to say. That's a vibe, that's a vibe. When was this song released? Oh, it was released 2 days ago and it already got a million views. It's a big vibe for my moms. The video too was pretty cool. No cap, I didn't really understand what they were doing. I didn't even see how they stole the money, but I seen when he was trying to open the lock and everything. That was a pretty creative video, no cap. But like, George Mueller, y'all need to tell me who the fuck that nigga is, because this video and this song is a vibe, bro. 10 out of 10. Oh my god, this cold I got right now, y'all. I'm sorry if I sound like a fucking, I don't know, like your ex-girlfriend or boyfriend, bro. You gonna have to watch this goddamn video. Man, I'm just fucking chill. But hey, unfortunately, we've come to the end of this beautiful video. George Mula, 10 out of 10 in my opinion. If you guys don't think so, you guys need to go in the comments and tell me why. You guys already know the drill, right? But yeah, man, to be a subscriber today, all you gotta do is smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, stop playing with the boy. Follow me on Instagram at _kingname. Follow my other social medias that you see right there on the screen, you know what I'm saying? Join the gang. Tell a friend, tell a friend. Come subscribe. Turn the post notifications on. Scan the snap code. It's gone right now. Now I'm saying, I love the fuck out of you guys, man. Let's hit 30,000 subscribers. Thank you guys for 21K. We're doing it fast. Let's get it, alright? I'm trying to roll this blunt real quick before I get to the next video. But next video is Q for Velez and Sofane. So if you're still here, come there, alright? See you guys. Couple merch to teespring.com/KingDemiClothing. Nah, I'm saying King Demi bootleg. Oh my god. Just gang. Link in the description.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?